balls, two strikes, the count to Fisk.
You can open the roof for $7. That's not high. The roof is, but the price is.
That ball, it might drop it. Might drop. It does. Gwynn broke back. He is the oldest man to ever get a hit in an All-Star game. Carlton Fisk. Nice going, Pudge. Good for you.
Just moved to the top of the list.
Yes, sir. Give me a hand, folks.
That's great.
I'm applauding myself. Absolutely. Tony Gwynn helped him out a little bit by breaking back on the ball, but what the heck?